Theater director, one of the theater directors here. This is again my eighth summer. I'm very excited to be here. Thanks for coming. How nice of you. This is the third College League play. Judges, you should all have your ballots at this point. At the end of the show, please return them to me. To tell you a little bit more about the show, I introduce Chris. Yeah, Chris!
This is my first experience sort of taking the reins on a play, and boy, what a play. It's been a...
Stop stepping on your props.
This has been a great week. As you guys know, we do this in 5 days, and this group of kids, this group of guys, has just worked really, really hard. I've thrown a lot at them in the last 5 days, and they have risen to the challenge and worked nonstop. So I just say thank you to them, and I hope you guys enjoy our production of Peter Pan.
You cheated!
No, I didn't!
You always cheat!
No, I know!
Cheater! Cheater!
Come on.
You
come on,
are a cheater!
Come on,
I'm with you.
Come on, no! Just leave the game!
I'm putting it away!
No, no, come on!
Let me
no,
put it
stop.
Away!
No,
stop!
No! 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 Come on! Look what you did!
I thought Mom told you to go to bed!
Yeah, so?
So, go to bed! That's what so!
You know, you're not her mom, right, Wendy?
Of course I'm not, Michael! But you two have to grow up sometime, and you know adults don't just stay up past their bedtime.
No, we don't. And yes, they do. Where's Mom now, Wendy? She's out having fun. She's probably forgot she even told us to go to bed.
So why can't we stay up, huh?
Shh, we'll talk about it later. For now, be quiet and let your brother sleep, even if you don't want to. Good night, John.
Good night, Wendy.
What's your name?
Wendy Moore Angela Darling. What's yours?
Peter Pan.
Where do you live?
Second star to the right, straight on till morning.
That's a funny address.
No, it's not. What is it?
Is that what they put on your letters?
Don't get any letters.
But your mother must get letters.
Don't have a mother.
So that's why you're here.
I wasn't crying. Done?
Done. Try it out.
Yeah, not really what it used to do. I think you did something wrong.
Okay, Mr. Try to stick it on the soap. Let me try again.
did it.
Clever.
And I did nothing?
You did a little.
Little? How old are you?
Well, I don't really know. See, I ran away the day I was born. I heard my mother and father talking about what they wanted me to be like when I was older, and I vowed I wouldn't. Since then, I've been living with the fairies among the lost boys.
Fairies? Peter, tell me everything about the fairies.
Well, it was Tinkerbell who led me here, but I can't seem to find where she's gone.
Tinkerbell? You mean there's a fairy here?
Yeah, do you hear her?
The only sound I hear is the tinkle of bells.
That's Tink. I think I shot her up from the drawer. She must have been mad to make herself look so large. Fairies hate to be any larger than they have to be.
Where are you going?
To Neverland.
Neverland?
Yes, the boys will be so lost and confused. Wait, Wendy, you could come with us and tell stories and put us to bed. You see, none of us has a mother to tell stories. You could put us to bed and tell stories like the one about the girl who lost her shoe and the prince who couldn't find it.
That was Cinderella, and he did. But I can't go with you. My mother would be angry, and besides, I can't fly.
Don't worry, I'll teach you.
Peter, would you teach John and Michael to fly too?
If you like.
John! Michael! Wake up! Peter Pan's gonna teach us to fly!
To fly, I will.
Never went to sleep!
Peter, can you really fly?
Of course I can fly.
How do you do it?
You just think of wonderful thoughts, and then up you go. Oh, I forgot.
A little warning next time.
Stop complaining. What do you say, to Neverland?
To Neverland!
Someday, the clock will run down, and then it'll get you.
Sophia that wants me. Smee? This seat just sneezed. Odds, bobs, hammers, and tongs. I do believe we found the lost boy's island.
The crocodile! Quick, Smee, to the ship!
It's not tough dealing with dunks like that. Toodles, you can come out now. The pirates are gone. Toodles, are you still that afraid?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, there's nothing to be scared of.
Then why did you hide?
I didn't hide. I was working one of those things you need for those things that help you.
Peter! Peter! I think I took the wrong turn somewhere! What is it? What is it? Is it a bee?
No, I think it's a bird. Shoot it down. Good shot, Twin. What is it, Toodles?
Well, you know, Toodles never likes poop on a party, but I think it's not a bird.
Peter!
Good news, boys. I brought us our mother to tell us stories and bring us some cookies. Has no one seen her? She flew this way.
Hello, Peter.
Hello.
My name is John.
Right. Has no one seen Wendy?
I have. We thought she was a bee or a bird, so we shot her for dinner. I'm sorry, Peter. I think she's dead.
She's not dead, you fool. She's just sleeping. Look. She was hitting the button. Wendy, wake up. Wake up quick. Wendy, these are the lost boys. Boys, this is Wendy.
Wendy, lady, we have waited a long time to have a mother.
We are your children.
Will you please be our mother?
Well, I can't imagine why anybody would want to look after a camp full of boys for very long, but I'll try. And tonight, before I put you to bed, I'll live just in time to finish the story of Cinderella.
Yay!
Cinderella!
Which one's Cinderella?
Can't we hear Aladdin?
Boys, what are you saying? Take Wendy and
John.
Michael.
Right. See a mermaid?
A mermaid, Peter?
Yes, well, you see, Wendy, mermaids can be ugly creatures, and they will drag you down and drown as quick as they can. So you have to stay close to me, okay?
Oh, I will, Peter. This is so exciting.
Leave her here to drown.
Pity me, beauty. There ain't no path through war to the happy hunting ground.
This is what you get for prowling around our ship with a knife and being a chief's daughter. We got to make an example out of you.
Ahoy there, you lovers!
The captain. He must be swimming out to us.
Captain, we're putting the captive on the rock.
Set her free.
Free?
Yes, cut the ropes and let her go.
But captain, we carved her in the ship with a knife in her mouth.
At once. See here, I'll cut all that I hook in you.
This is queer.
Really? Really? He makes us
dress up like single ladies, and dance the polka. And this is queer.
I kind of like the polka.
Better do what the captain orders.
A.
No.
I. A.
I.
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 A.
Boat ahoy! Boat ahoy!
Captain, is all well?
He sighs.
He sighs again.
Pillow.
The game is up. Those boys have found a mother.
Oh, evil day.
What's a mother?
What was that?
I heard nothing.
Captain, I'm sorry, I ate beans for lunch. Could we not kidnap these boys' mother and make her our mother?
It is a princely scheme. We will seize the children and carry them to the boat. The boys we will make walk the plank. And Wendy shall be our mother.
There's my hand on it.
And mine.
Oh, and there's my hook. Now swear.
We swear.
Where's the buxom Indian maiden?
It's all right, Captain. We let her go.
You let her go?
'Twas your own orders.
You called over the war to us to let her go.
Brimstone and gall, what cozening is going on here? Lads, I gave no such order.
I heard that one.
Spirit that haunts this dark lagoon tonight, dost hear me?
Bob, hammer and tongs, I hear you.
Who are you, stranger? Speak.
I am James Hook, captain of the Jolly Roger.
You are not.
Brimstone and gall, say that again and I'll cast anchor on you.
If you are Hook, then come. Tell me, who am I?
A codfish, only a codfish.
A codfish? Have you another voice?
I have.
And another name?
I.
Vegetable?
No.
Mineral?
No.
Animal?
Yes.
Man?
No.
Boy?
Yes.
Ordinary boy?
No.
Wonderful boy?
Can't guess. Do you give it up?
Yes.
Well then, I'm Peter Pan.
Let me go.
Prepare to die, Peter Pan.
To die would be an awfully big adventure.
What kind of pain is it?
Wendy, you see, you were wrong about mothers. Long ago, I thought like you, that our mothers would always keep the window open for us. So I flew away for moons and moons, and then I flew back. But the window was barred, and my mother had forgotten all about me, and there's another little boy sleeping in my bed.
Are you sure all mothers are like that?
Yes!
Wendy, I want to go home.
Oh, I guess it's time to go home. I'm sure they've noticed we're gone. Peter, do you think we could go home soon?
If that's really what you'd like, I guess I can arrange something. Be back in a minute.
Wendy, please don't go.
Yeah, it'll be worse than before you ever came. Let's take her prisoner.
Let's chain her up.
John! Toodles, don't let them chain me up.
Well, I am just Toodles. No one ever listens to me. But first, go here to or Wendy will have to deal with me ripping them from ear to ear.
Wendy, we need some breed to guide you through the woods.
Thank you, Peter. Goodbye. You can all come with us if you like. I'm sure our mother wouldn't mind.
But won't we just be a pain in the pooper?
No, not at all. We can set up pots and bottles.
Peter, can we go?
All right.
Peter, yes, and you can be our leader.
No, I'm not going with you.
Yes, Peter.
No.
But Peter!
No, if you find your mothers, I hope you like them. Now then, no fuss, no blubbering. Goodbye, Wendy. If the Indians have won, they will beat the tom-tom. It's always a sign of Indian victory. The tom-tom, an Indian victory!
Yes!
Along with Wendy? All right, team, we have to save them. But I swear this much is true. It's either me or Hook who will die tonight.
Such a long day, and I could do with a bit of entertainment. Smee?
I can't.
I do believe I would like to see a dance.
Gentlemen, the captain would like to see a dance.
Aye, Captain.
Aye, Captain.
Mm-hmm.
What was that, Noodler?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, Noodler, I didn't catch that.
I said aye, Captain.
You don't have to get all snippy about it. I was simply making conversation. Now then, boys, a dance.
I'm a single leg.
Now then, bullies, you walk the plank tonight, but I have room for one cabin boy. Which of you is it to be?
You see, sir, none of our mothers would like us to be a pirate. Would your mother like you to be a pirate, Rufio?
I don't think so. Would your mother like you to be a pirate, Twin?
I don't think so. John, would your mother...
Shut it! You boy, you look as if you had a bit of pluck in you. Kids never want to be a pirate, me hearty.
I once thought of calling myself Red-Handed Jack.
And a good name, too. You'll be known as that here, bully, if you join. Ah, that seals your doom. Get the plank ready and tie her up.
I'll save you if you promise to kill your mother.
Rather, no children at all.
Now then, you dog.
Ooh, a crocodile is about to pull the ship. Hide me.
And... Go on, Cat. Must snuck away without smelling your lovely scent.
Weird, Spee. Just plain weird. But here's the Johnny Plank. Skylights, go to my cabin and fetch me quick. We'll make them bleed to attract the sharks.
You hold a frisky plank. You walk so long and so. Till it goes down and you go down to Davy Jones below.
What's the matter with you, dog?
The cabin is black as a pit. It's something terrible there. The thing is crushed.
Skylights, go back in there and fetch me out that doodly-doo.
No.
Did you say you would go?
Death and all fish. Who is to go in there and fetch me out that doodly-doo?
Wait till it comes out.
I think I heard you volunteer, Luther.
No, Captain.
The hook thing's kid. You don't want to make the hook bad now, yeah?
I'll swing before I go in there.
Is this mutiny?
Captain, mercy.
Shake hands, Lula.
No, Captain, please, not this. I'll do anything. I don't want to be killed by this.
This doodly-doo!
Yes, this doodly-doo.
For the love of Davy Jones, I shall go in there and fetch out that doodly-doo myself. Something blew up the light.
The ship's haunted. She's doomed. There's a spirit on board.
Lads, now here's a notion. Open the cabin door and drive them in. Let them fight the doodly-doo for their lives. If he kills them, who cares? If they kill him, who cares?
A pretty notion, Captain. Come on.
Now...
Thank you.
one question. Who are you?
I'm youth. I'm joy. And everything adults wish they'd never forgotten. I'm a tiger that's about to defeat the pirate. Prepare to die, Hook.
I want to say thank you to Chris, Steve, Jeff, Mark, Tersha, Dave, and Evan. Thank you everybody for just helping put together this really amazing set and training us.
We'd also like to thank all the counselors who helped out, Joey Katz, Seth Corkin, Sam Olive. We'd also like to thank everybody who helped out on the set, especially Lucas Johnson, Alex Kronheim, Mark Stape, Riley Wiener, and Ben Hilf. We'd like to thank our dean, Brian Richmond and John Calipari, and especially Nut also. And one more thing, Mikey.
What was that? All right, let's try really hard in our next loop. We really gotta do well. And let's go! Give everybody a hand of applause who's in this cast. This is a really good team to be on, and I love you, Ryan Richmond. I mean, you've been a real inspiration. Do what?
Yeah.
was the champ.
Let's go, Mets!